letters.
He is a corrupted man. He is a corrupted man, I am sorry to say.
Make any fresh appeal for the removal of the governor? You have written 3 letters in the past. Do you?
I have already said, and you know why a man, somebody sent me, because he was the reporter at that time, the journalist, jo UP ka case mein jisko khilaf mein FIR kar diya. They sent me the details. A governor ka naam Hawla Joint case mein bhi tha. But they have gone to court, cleared it from the court. But again the PIL has been there and it is not finalized. The clear pending is, that PIL is pending there. What do you want to know more? What do you want to more know?
No, but so do you think he will write more letters?
He is a corrupted man. He is a corrupted man, I am sorry to say. All corruption oriented men. Why central government will allow a governor like this? Hawla Joint case mein agar governor ka central government ka pas pata nahi hai to main keh deti hu, aap charge sheet nikaliye. Wo charge sheet mein unka naam tha ki nahi tha? Pehle aap court ko manage kiya, uska baad phir court case hua. Wo court case abhi tak faisla nahi hua.